a lot of people are interested in wearables right now, and you guys are working on the Up. Are we just going to sort of track everything these sort of days, or there'll be sort of one device to rule them all?
You know, what's happening is your cost of computing power has come way down. Your cost of connectivity has come way down. Sensor costs have come down. They can now be integrated in these tiny, tiny packages. I mean, my Up is more powerful as a computer than the first probably 10 or 15 computers that I own. It's more powerful than the first cell phones in terms of its processing capability and what it can do. So when you have that, all of a sudden you have sensors in everything, you have computing power in everything, everything's talking to each other. And I don't think that there's, just like with wearables, I mean, I'm looking around the crowd, everyone's wearing different things, different shoes, different watches, different clothes. It's very personal. So I don't think there's one size that fits all.
Fashion is really going to a place, you know, jewelry fashion is getting to a place of functional jewelry, functional fashion, functional accessories. And there will be a wide range of offerings and a wide range of consumers.